Isikole ithula sizo school for autism eOrlando West sibambe ke uhambo olubizwa ngeautism acceptance walk namuhle kuseni ngenhloso yokuqwashisa umphakathi ngalesi simo. I-autism ke yisimo sabantu abazalwa benezidingo ezikhethekile nezehlukile kwezejwayelekile. Lokhu kuza njengoba sikwinyanga yokuqwashisa ngokwamukeleka ngesimo sokuba nezidingo ezikhethekile egujwa kweminyaka yonke ngombasa. Inhloso yalo mgubho ukuhlomisa komphakathi ngolwazi mayelana ne-autism, ukuqeda ke imibono eyiphutha ngalesimo kanye nokugqugquzela ukuqonda okujulile ngalesi simo.
Isikolo sabafundi abanemfuno ezikhethekileyo iThula Sizwe School for Autism esizinze kwindawo yaseOrlando West. Singene ezitalatweni sabamba umngcelele nabafundi basonke. Ngenxaso yezikolo ezikufutshane naso ukuquka namalungu asekuhlaleni ngenjongo yokunika ulwazi ngobume babafundi nokunika ulwazi kuluntu ukuba bavisise indlela abayiyo.
Today we are having this initiative, the Autism Walk. It's actually Autism Acceptance Walk, whereby we are empowering the community with information about our learners. And the actual purpose actually is to destigmatize, you know, learners living with disabilities, so that at least our communities are empowered with the relevant information. And most of the time when the learners are diagnosed, you find that the parents, they don't even know where to go. Yeah, and even here in our community, you know, you find that some parents or people, they don't even know that there's a school like this.
Umgqugquzeleli weliphulo uSibongile Nkosi uthi abanye kubazali noluntu ngokubanzi abanalo ulwazi oluphangaleleyo. Echo echaza ngeempawu ezithile ekumele baziqaphele kubantwana abanemfuno ezikhethekileyo.
Si empowera like indawo like ama prototype workshops lapho abantwana babazothi mabaphuma la baye khona angithi kune exit ye kumele baye somewhere ukuthi bayofundela baqhubeke ngama skills, so sinama partnership nabo abantu, and then siyaphuma sekuma malls, siyaphuma namanje we have a management plan esinayo whereby sizobe si raise awareness ne community.
Ngengcukacha eziphangaleleyo kubazali babantwana okanye bonke abahlali ngokubanzi, bangatsalela umnxeba kule nombolo ithi 011-939-2341. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eOrlando West.